Greetings, everyone. Devs Play here, and welcome to Life is Strange 2. So, I already played the demo of it, the awesome adventures of Captain Spirit, I think. I'll leave the link in the description. And I have to be honest, I completely forgot about this game because I got so concentrated on Bendy and the Ink Machine and Fee. Also things you could check out. And I got a comment from Doomsday94 if I would play this, so I thought, yeah, okay, why not? Thanks for the comment, by the way. I really appreciate it. So, let's get started. New game. Oh, this is in German. It's asking me if I ever played Life is Strange 1. No. Oh, okay. So the decision that has been made, the very last decision that has been made in Season 1 is generated randomly. So, yeah. Sorry about that. Yeah, I think this is okay. Why is it in German? Why is it in German? Hold on. There, that's much better. Sorry about that, now it's in English. Okay. Okay, let's start a new game. Cop? I can't control anything.
Try that carpet shop off Post Alley.
Tank 303, copy.
Okay.
Dispatch, I need to run a license check on that tent.
Okay.
Oh, shit. Officer Matthews, I've got a 1010 in progress. 1452 Lewis Avenue. I'm gonna need backup.
Copy that. All backup available.
It's gonna be all right.
I heard a shot. I heard a shot. Oh my god. He was shooting at someone. Oh my god. What the heck?
We need backup.
What the hell happened? Okay. And now we're just playing some music. Okay, fine. Just playing some music as if nothing happened at all. Why not? It's nice though. Pumpkins! Pumpkins! Raccoon! Okay. It's very nice. So, watch your step, okay. Coming home from school.
See you tonight. Don't be late, losers.
That's a nice shirt.
Okay, update time. You heard back from Jen yet?
No. I'm sure she'll reply at some point.
Let me take a look at the situation.
Hey, okay.
Jen, you going to the party tonight? Dude, we talked about this. Could you have any less game?
I'm no good at this. Ooh, how about... Yo, Jen, see you at the party. Let me know if I should bring handcuffs.
Oh my god, you thirsty bitch. Here, let Lana the love
you thirsty bitch.
Magic.
Oh
okay,
my god.
Just don't make me sound like a loser.
I said matchmaker, not miracle worker.
Hey, hold on. Let me check it before you send.
Too late.
Would be awesome to see you there. What? I could have texted that.
It's a good start. She'll text back, you'll see.
Okay.
You know, I don't even know if I want to go tonight.
Oh, please. It's gonna be fun. You hate every party.
Oh, because they're all the same. Too many people, too fucking loud, everybody's wasted.
Yes, Sean, you just described a party. Well, the suspense is killing me.
It's Dad. Wants to know if I'm coming home after school. Jeez, I'm not a 10-year-old.
He just cares about you, Sean. Anyway, you should be happy your dad's looking out for you.
Yeah, actually, yeah. You should be happy about that. Not everyone
Jen
has that.
Saying she can't wait to see us at the party!
What? Really? Yes!
Told you I would work my matchmaker magic.
So what should I wear tonight?
A condom.
Oh, haha. Paying plenty of attention in sex ed class, I see.
Hey, lovebirds. Back from the loony bin?
Shut the fuck up, dickhead.
Oh my god.
Damn, your neighbor's an asshole.
Yep. Always true to himself.
I'm very concerned because of what we saw in the very beginning. Was this like,
man,
a forward looking to what's going to happen? Very concerned about this. Someone's getting shot, I know it.
Ooh, careful. Last time my dad almost busted me out here.
Because you were alone? Your dad wouldn't bust me. He loves me. So, you want a hit or not?
No. Wait. Oh yeah, like this.
Nah. Maybe at the party. Track stars aren't supposed to smoke, you know?
Yeah, sure. I'll remember this when you're begging for a spliff tonight. Speaking of weed, I got that covered tonight. What else do we need? Eric said his parents don't leave shit at the cabin, so we better make an official party list.
Hey, whoa, what the hell are you doing?
Don't move. You're my human post-it note.
Great.
First, we need money for supplies, munchies, chips and dip, soda, etc.
I already shipped them.
And of course, we must not forget the booze.
I can probably snag a six-pack from Dad if he's got enough. Hey, did you ever think of maybe just sending a text instead?
Oh, right. Blankets. It's gonna get so chilly tonight. You and Jen are gonna need something to snuggle under. Oh, one last thing. C-O-N-D-O...
Oh, stop. You're out of room, punk. Is this how you see a penis? Damn, you should try and actually see one for real.
You don't want to go down that road, dude. My chances of scoring tonight are probably 10 times yours.
You wish.
These fucking planes, man. I want to hate them, but I'll miss them so much if I move somewhere else. Shit changes so fast. I get so emo sometimes, wondering what will happen to us once we graduate.
Well, I think that happens
still be my
to
BFF?
Everyone.
Will shit ever get better than 1452 Lame Avenue?
Well, it would be nice if that would be possible, but I honestly don't think that's gonna happen. I don't want to burst any bubbles. I mean, if it works, it's nice, but it doesn't always work. But just for the moment, I'll say
yeah,
this.
Yeah, man. Friends forever.
Yeah, but what happens if we go to different colleges? Or you get sick of me? Whatever.
You heard of the internet? No way distance can tear us apart. We're freaking fighters.
Yeah, You're right. Best freaking fighters forever. Okay, it's getting way late and I gotta pick out my outfit for tonight. Skype me later when you're ready. Hugs. Talk to you soon.
Aww.
Hello, Friday night.
It's a very cute house. It's looking very cute. Nice door.
Hey, perfect timing. Just the sun I wanted to see.
Oh, sure. But I'm a little busy.
Did you see Lila? She said we can go to the movies next week. She said...
Dude, bug her, not me. You're not exactly her type.
You're lucky she puts up with you.
Ugh, jeez. Thanks, Pop. I feel really supported right now.
You're welcome. And now we need an objective judge.
A judge?
That would be you.
Oh, really? No.
Hey! No fair!
Court is in session. Judge Diaz, presiding over the case of the last Choco Crisp.
Uh-oh.
I have to go.
Do I have to decide which of them is going to get
that? So, well, if you want to attend to a party and stuff, you have to earn it, Your Honor.
Oh, shit.
Hey, he swore.
Yes, I heard tattletale. Please, Judge Diaz.
Hey, he swore.
You're an example to the court and society.
I already love this one.
Hook up
He's
or
so cute.
Chill or whatever. Now, who deserves
hey,
to
swore.
Eat this final Choco Crisp? Your adorable little brother who eats about 10 bags a week. Or your poor, suffering father who slaves over a hot engine to provide his family with a home and a garage?
Me. Come on, Judge.
Shh. Let him decide. Judge, the verdict, please.
Well, I would need to know more. Like, the father just said that the kid eats a lot, but and the father himself did a lot of work, and he didn't say anything if the kid did work. So if the kid did anything in the household, you know, then I think the kid would earn it. But they're both guilty. Daniel is innocent. Senior Diaz wins. I have no idea. I'd actually really like to give it to the father, but I'm pretty sure that the kid would be mad at me. Daniel, yeah, right. I don't know. I think I'm giving it to the father.
Daniel is guilty of being a brat. So the Choco Crisp goes to Senor Diaz.
What? No way. You're a cheat.
Nope. I'm the law.
Your Honor, I can't let you punish an innocent man. So?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah,
what the?
I always need
okay,
to
fine.
Okay.
I wanted to be nice
Back
to the
to
father,
you.
But okay, be that way.
Calling my name. And you better play nice together. Like you always do.
I have to go to work in my room, too.
Yeah? Don't hurry back.
Aw, oh, come on. That was just really
okay.
Mean right now.
Let's
I
get
thought
this
I would
party
do something.
Started.
I thought I would do something nice to the father, and then he just let me look like a huge douchebag or something like that. That's very mean. Father, how could you? Okay, so can I open that door? No? Okay. Have it like that.
Will Dad actually take us there one day? Doubt it.
Puerto Lobos. Okay. Looks nice. Ah, I can read. Ah, okay. I thought there was something on the other side. Okay. Framed certificate.
He was so proud to get that.
Ah, yeah, sure.
He should be.
Yeah, sure. Okay. Alright. Is that a drawing of Sean? Yeah, that must be from Daniel. That's so adorable. Okay, what's that?
Damn. The guy never stops working.
Huh. Okay, wow. Alright. Homework?
At least I don't have to help Daniel out with math.
Wait, hold on. I want to have a look at this. I want to have a look at this. Huh. Not bad. Okay. Alright. So, how... Yeah, okay. I just want to see their objectives. That's what I have to get. Hunt for munchies, find drinks for Eric's party. Ask Dad for some money, find a blanket. Okay, hunt for munchies, I guess. That must be in the kitchen. If we think a little bit logical here, munchies might be in the kitchen. So, open that. Yeah! So what do we have here? We have Halloween candy, we have chips, and we have cookies. Well, I'm gonna take the cookies. Cookies are the best.
You're coming with me.
Can I take even more? Okay, so I'm gonna take the chips also. Oh, I can only take one. Okay, then I'm gonna stick with the cookies. Cookies are the best thing ever.
Cross that off the list.
Cookies and waffles.
Drinks to go.
Drinks. They must be in the fridge, I think. Fridge. Okay. Was it meant that I take soda or beer? If I just think like a teenager, beer would be cooler to go to a party, but my responsibility comes through and I'm about to take the soda. This is gonna look great. Hey, I have cookies and soda with me. But I really don't wanna have problems with the father. If I take the beer, I'm gonna take the soda.
This will work. I don't wanna get wasted in front of Jen.
Oh yeah, also that. That's totally what I meant. That is the main reason why I took the soda instead of the beer. Sure. What? Oh. Seriously though, he's not actually gonna win, right? I don't know, man. Fuck, I don't wanna live in this planet anymore. On this planet anymore. You ready for the party yet? Answer or I'll take your hot dad. What the heck? Can I answer? Can I answer? How can I answer? I don't know how to answer. Can I even answer? Somehow? No, I don't know how to do that. I'm too stupid for that. Oh, Jen. There's Jen. Okay. Journal. He's a drawer? He draws! Oh my god, that's so cool! Look at that! That's so nice! Wow! Oh, wow! That's so cool! Oh, that's Jen, okay. A cat. Thank God for Lila and her silly jokes. Aw. Back to hell high. Back to hell high. Yeah, pretty much. Okay. Aw, this is so awesome. Look at this. This is so cool. Wow. Now I instantly have to think of my brothers again. Like, they do it still a lot, but when they were on high school, I remember they always had their journal also with them and kept on drawing stuff in it. And even back then, they drawed amazing things. This is so cool. Okay.
Damn, Lila's so hyped up for tonight. Better hurry.
What's that?
Well, it's not my turn to do the laundry.
Okay. All right. You have a shower and a bathtub. That's really nice. Okay, so Bear's lair. I think Daniel is gonna be in there. No? Knock, knock!
Dude, come on, open up.
Why?
Because.
Okay.
If I have to.
What are you doing in there, Dr. Frankenstein?
You gave my Choco Crisp to Dad.
So what? He gave it back. Dude, you're so spoiled. What's with the sisters?
You'll see, but not now. So don't come in.
Okay, fine. Should we call 911?
Damn, sounds pretty serious. Should I call an ambulance now before it's too late?
Maybe. All I can say is, watch out for my costume in 3 days.
Oh, he's taking a costume!
Awesome. Are you going to the party tonight at Eric's house? Will Lila be there?
Yes, and no. You can't go. Teenagers only.
I bet Lila would let me go. She's way nicer to me than you. Did she ask about me?
Actually, no. She's cheating on you. I don't know what to say. Yeah, sure. She wants to marry you.
She wants to marry you.
Shut up. I don't even care if I can't go. Because I have secret stuff to do. Alone.
I have secret stuff to do.
Of course you do.
Okay.
Daniel's always up to something.
He was just checking if I was already gone. Okay. So, the next thing I need is, I think, ask Dad for some money. And I need blankets. Because I haven't checked out what's in there, my room.
I'm broke, so I better find some cash for tonight.
Well, let's ask Dad. yeah. There's a lot of stuff here. Art books! Let's have a look at this.
That would be sick to just go tag the world.
Street art from Austria to Zimbabwe. Okay.
Tat would cut my arm off if I got a tat like that.
But it's looking really nice, though. That's looking really nice, though. Like, I don't even have a tattoo now, but I thought a lot. I thought a lot about tattoos lately, if I should get one. Like, my sister and I are planning to get eventually one together on our ankles. Because we're twin sisters. But to be honest, I'm a little bit nervous about that, since I'm really scared of needles. But it sounds pretty cool to have a tattoo with the sister together.
I really like that one.
That reminds me again of my brothers. That is... almost. Just their style. They love to draw armors and stuff. This is so cool. Oh my god. I keep on talking about my family a lot. I just realized that. I'm sorry.
Man. I so don't want to work this weekend.
You have to work the weekend. Oh. Poor boy. Weed pipe. Flyer. Let's have a look at that.
My first hangover. Dad laughed at me so hard when I came back home.
Oh my god. I got a hangover. Whoa. I've been drinking too much for sure. Sorry. Okay. So let's have a short talk to our father, wherever he is. Where is he? That's Dad's room. Should I enter it?
Do not enter. Ever.
Okay.
Trust me, Dad. I won't.
Okay, fine. Then we're not entering. So where did he go? Oh, that way. Maybe I should have tried that way. Oh, it's going more down.
All right, Dad. Where do you put the blankets?
There, blanket. Pick up.
I'm sure Dad won't miss one blanket for the night.
All right, so we only need the money, right?
How long is he gonna keep all this shit?
What is it about?
How long is he gonna keep all this shit?
All right, Christmas decoration.
Daniel destroyed our old nativity scene. Sorry, baby Jesus.
Okay, woman spike? Yeah, actually, what about their mother?
Dad should just sell that other bike.
Okay, I wonder what happened to the mother. Like, is she still alive, or did she die, or did she just left the family? Wow.
Can't believe Dad actually asked me to tag up this wall. Well, of course, he asked Daniel too.
But that's adorable. That's adorable that Daniel put there some of his things too. That's really cute. Okay, so I guess he's here. Can I switch off? Oh. Okay.
But you
there
some?
He is. Yeah.
Yeah. Don't get too excited, kid. You're making me nervous. Hey. Since you're creeping around up there, can you pass me the wrench in the top red drawer over there?
Sure. Can do.
Well, okay. This video got a little bit long. I'm sorry about that. Yeah. This game is already making fun because I have to think about my siblings, like, a lot. I'm sorry if I talk too much about them. If you think so, just leave a comment down below to let me know how I need to talk about stuff. Or something like that. Whatever. As always, I hope you like what you saw. If so, please don't forget to boop the like button. And I wish with my very heart that I make you do in the next video. Ciao! Boop!